I jumped when I was throwing on the run. And so when you're running, you're usually running at right angles to where you want to throw. And you need to get your hips turned around. So by leaving the ground, you can go up and turn your hips around. Now you can throw overhanded just as you would if you stayed on the ground. That was natural for me to do. I did it maybe a little more than most people had done it. And the system we used, the Notre Dame box, where I was the left halfback and was always running toward my right, not so much to the left, the system lend itself to that. And we could have an option run or pass play. It might be an in run or it might be a pass. So I did it a little more. I never was sure that Coach Thomas felt good about that. He never, ever mentioned it, and it was almost as though he was willing to tolerate it, but never said, this is something you can jump on or a play you can jump on or not. He just ignored it.
Well, finally, you didn't get hit many times while you're up in the air, did you?
Well, I did get hit some, but usually I used it as a protective thing because I could go up and kind of drift away from them, and I would miss the punch, you know, that you get when you're tackled.
Thank you.